Okay students, now we have to discuss the most important theorem of this chapter, that is angles and property of triangle. In exam it will be there in your question paper. Done. And the question will be, state and prove angles and property of triangle. For this theorem, statement may not be given in your question paper. So you have to write the statement of this theorem, that is your theorem number 6.7. And then you have to prove that statement, and the statement is angles and property of triangle. So what is the angles and property of triangle? So first you have to write the statement of this theorem, and the statement is sum of angles of triangle, sum of measure of angle, you can write sum of measure of angle, sum of measure of angle, sum of measures of angles of triangle, sum of all angles, sum of measure of all the angle of triangle is 180 degree, is always 180 degree. This is the statement of theorem number 6.7. State and prove angles and property of triangle. Angles and property of triangle means the sum of measure of all the angles of triangle is 180 degree. So first here you have to draw the diagram. So what we are given? We are given that angles and property of triangle. That means you have to prove sum of all the measure of angles of triangle. So triangle is given. Sum of measure of all the angles of triangle. So you have to prove this property for triangle. So triangle is given. So for this triangle, suppose it is triangle PQR is given. So for this triangle, total three angles are there. Say this one is angle 1, angle 2 and angle 3. Sum of measure of all these three angles is 180 degree, that you have to prove. So given, what we are given? Triangle PQR is given triangle. Triangle PQR is given triangle. Bas itna hi diya hai. To prove, what you have to prove? You have to prove the angles and property of triangle. What is angles and property of triangle? Triangle ke andar jitne bhi angle hai, kitne angle hote hai? Three angles. So tino angle ka addition, unke jo measures hai, measure degree mein measure karte hai na, wo jo measure hai uska addition. Sum of measure of all the angles of triangle. So हमने नाम दिए 1, 2, 3. So angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 equal to 180 degree. This you have to prove. Done. So basically this angle sum property of triangle can be proved by two methods. Yes, you have to learn these both methods. So first method, that is by using construction. So here we are taking the help of construction. So what is the construction over here? So here we are drawing one line xy which is parallel to the base QR and passing through this point P. So this is a line xy, this is one line xy which is parallel to QR and passing through the vertex P. So draw line xy passing through the, or draw line xy which is parallel to, which is parallel to base of triangle QR and passing through, line is passing through, कहाँ से पास हो रही है देखो फिगर में, the line is passing through the vertex of the triangle PQR, passing through the vertex P. Done. So this is our construction. This is line L which is not given, है ना, ये कहीं पर भी हमें दिया नहीं है, वो हमने अपने आप ही ले लिया है. We are given only triangle PQR. Triangle PQR is given, and this is our construction. सो वी हैव ड्रॉन वन लाइन एक्स वाई, दैट लाइन एक्स वाई इज पैरेलल टू लाइन क्यू आर, है ना, दिस इज पैरेलल टू लाइन क्यू आर एंड लाइन इज पासिंग थ्रू द वर्टेक्स पी ऑफ ट्राइंगल पी क्यू आर, दिस इज अवर कंस्ट्रक्शन. नाउ यूजिंग दिस डायग्राम वी विल प्रूव अवर प्रॉपर्टी, दैट मीन्स एंगल 1 प्लस 2 प्लस 3 इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री. डन. नाउ हियर यू कैन सी दैट आफ्टर ड्राइंग दिस लाइन वी आर गेटिंग टू मोर एंगल्स, दैट एंगल्स आर एंगल नंबर 4, लेट दिस इज पी एंड दिस इज अवर एंगल नंबर 5. डन. टोटल 5 एंगल्स आर देयर. सो स्टूडेंट्स नाउ प्रूफ. Proof of this theorem. Proof starts from the given triangle PQR is given triangle. So first you have to write triangle PQR is given triangle. This is our given triangle. Now first step, check this part. This is the angle XPY. Angle XPY is a straight angle, and sum of all the angle is 180 degree. So here total 3 angles are there, 1, 4 and 5. So here first result we can write sum of angle 4 plus angle 1 plus angle 5 equal to 180 degree. Why? You have to write the reason. Reason is angle XPY is a straight angle. Angle XPY is straight angle. XPY is straight angle. And measure of straight angle, है ना, straight angle is 180 degree. So measure of angle 4, 1 and 5, है ना, देखो इसके नीचे हो रहा है सब, सबका एंगल का एडिशन करेंगे स्ट्रेट लाइन मिल रही है. इट्स अ स्ट्रेट एंगल. मेजर ऑफ स्ट्रेट एंगल इज 180 डिग्री. दिस इज अवर रिजल्ट नंबर 1. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स नेक्स्ट स्टेप, वी रिक्वायर 1 प्लस 2 प्लस 3 इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री, बट इट्स अ 1 प्लस 4 प्लस 5 इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री है. सो यू हैव टू रिप्लेस दिस 4 एंड 5, रिप्लेस दिस 4 एंड 5 विथ 2 एंड 3. तो कैसे रिप्लेस होगा, देखो चेक अवर कंस्ट्रक्शन. Here line XY is parallel to QR and we can say that this PQ is the transversal. So this pair of angle, angle 4 and this angle 2, this 4 and angle 2 are alternate interior angles. Similarly, this angle 5 and angle 3 are pair of interior angle. Anna? Pair of alternate interior angle. So now here line XY is parallel to line QR and this QP is its transversal. QP is its transversal. Then these are the two parallel lines, this one and this one, and this is transversal. So Z is formed. So these two pair of angles are alternate interior angles, and alternate interior angles are equal. So we can write angle 4 is equal to angle 2. Say this one is the result number 2, and you have to write the reason. These are the pair of alternate interior angles. These are the alternate interior angle, pair of alternate interior angle. So angle 4 equal to angle 2. And similarly for this XY parallel QR, XY parallel QR, this PR is the transversal and PR is its transversal. PR is transversal. So what you can write, these two pair of angles 3 and 5 are alternate interior angle. So therefore we can write angle 5 is equal to angle 3. Say this one is a result number 3, and the reason, these are again alternate interior एंगल्स, अल्टरनेट इंटीरियर एंगल्स. क्लियर स्टूडेंट्स? सो नाउ रिप्लेस द वैल्यू ऑफ दिस 4 एंड दिस 5 बाय 2 एंड 3 इन रिजल्ट 1. सो फ्रॉम, और यू कैन से पुट रिजल्ट 2 एंड 3 इन 1. सो फ्रॉम रिजल्ट 2 एंड 3 वी कैन राइट, व्हाट वी कैन राइट, एंगल 4 इक्वल टू एंगल 2. सो इट्स एंगल 2 प्लस एंगल 1 एज इट इज प्लस एंगल 5. एंगल 5 इज इक्वल टू एंगल 3 इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री. सो इट्स एंगल 1 प्लस 2 प्लस 3 इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री. हैंड्स प्रूव व्हाट एंगल सम प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ ट्राइंगल. व्हाट इज द एंगल सम प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ ट्राइंगल? सम ऑफ measures of all the angles of triangle is always 180 degree. The most important theorem of this chapter. Clear students? Pause the video and note it down. Second method to prove the angle sum property of triangle. Done? Angle sum property of triangle can be proved by using two methods. First method is by using our construction method, and the second method is using by the definition of exterior angle of the triangle. That exterior angle of triangle that we already studied in your 7th standard. So here we have to prove the angle sum property of triangle. So first you have to write down the statement of angle sum property of the triangle. The sum of measures of all the angle of triangle is 180 degree. Then diagram. So what we are given? Triangle PQR is given, because we have to prove the angle sum property of triangle PQR. So this is given triangle PQR. So first you have to write the given. Given triangle PQR is given. Triangle PQR is given triangle. ऐसा भी लिख सकते हो, given triangle. We have to prove the angle sum property for this triangle PQR. Say this is angle 1, angle 2 and angle 3. So to prove, the sum of all the angles, three angles are there, sum of their measure, angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3, sum of measure of all three angles of triangle is 180 degree. That you have to prove. Done? Now this is the second method. First method we use the construction, drawing one line. Now here we are using the definition of exterior angle. Anna? So let's revise that exterior angle. So what is exterior angle? Suppose this is triangle PQR. So for exterior angle, what we are doing? We are extending the side QR to S. So we are getting one angle, that is angle PRS. So this angle PRS is known as exterior angle of the triangle PQR. So angle PRS is exterior angle. Exterior angle of this triangle PQR. है ना, कोई भी ट्राइंगल का एक्सटीरियर एंगल आपको डिफाइन करना है तो क्या करना है? यू टू एक्सटेंड एनी ऑफ द वन साइड ऑफ द ट्राइंगल. सो हियर फॉर ट्राइंगल पी क्यू आर वी आर एक्सटेंडिंग साइड क्यू आर टू एस. सो हियर वी आर गेटिंग वन एक्सटीरियर एंगल पी आर एस. सो दिस एंगल पी आर एस इज नोन एज एक्सटीरियर एंगल फॉर दिस ट्राइंगल पी क्यू आर. एंड वी ऑल्सो स्टडी वन प्रॉपर्टी, द एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ ट्राइंगल इज इक्वल टू सम ऑफ इंटीरियर ऑपोजिट एंगल. सो फॉर दिस एक्सटीरियर एंगल, interior opposite angles are this angle P and angle Q. So this is equal to angle P plus angle Q. Done? So this concept we have already studied in our 7th standard. तो ये हमें use करना है. Done? तो किसी भी triangle में exterior angle find करना है तो आप इसको extend कर सकते हो, या फिर इसको ऐसे extend कर सकते हो, या फिर इसको आप ऐसे extend कर सकते हो, ऐसे आप total. So many cases are there, है ना. So you can find the exterior angle by different ways. So here we have extended our side QR to get the exterior angle of the triangle. Exterior angle of the triangle is equal to sum of its interior opposite angles. So we are using this definition to prove our result. So here again one construction is required. So What is the construction to get the exterior angle of this triangle? So here we are extending QR to get S. So extend side QR to S. Done. And therefore angle PRS is exterior angle of triangle PQR. This is our construction. We have to get the exterior angle of the triangle PQR. Construction करके हमें triangle PQR का exterior angle PRS obtain करना है. Done. So this is our construction to obtain exterior angle. Now proof. So triangle PQR is given. Triangle PQR is given. Triangle PQR is given. Now exterior angle. So what is exterior angle? Angle PRS is equal to angle 1 plus angle 2. Say this exterior angle PRS is angle number 4. इसको भी हम नाम दे दें, है ना, angle 4. So here we can write angle 4 equal to angle 1 plus 2. Say result number 1. And mention the result, that is exterior angle of triangle PQR. Exterior angle of the triangle is equal to sum of its interior opposite angle. है ना, ये result क्या है? Exterior angle of the triangle is equal to its sum of interior opposite angles. This 1 and 2 are interior opposite angles for this exterior angle PRS. Result number 1. Now students, next important step. Here ray RP stands on line QR. Here ray RP stands on line QS or QR, kuch bhi likho. And therefore this ray stands on this line. Now suppose this is one ray stands on this line. So these two angles are linear pair of angles, and therefore linear pair of angles are supplementary angles, and therefore their sum of angle is 180 degree. Say this one as a result number 2, and you have to mention the reason. These are the linear pair of angles. Clear? Angle 3 and angle 4 are linear pair of angles. Here ray RP stands on line QR. You can also say it's a line QR or line RS. In short, these two angles 3 and 4 are linear pair of angles. Linear pair of angles are supplementary angles, and sum of supplementary angle is 180 degree. Sab pata hai hame? So 3 plus 4 equal to 180 degree. So now what you have to prove? Kya prove karna hai usko bhi dhyan mein rakhna hai na? You have to prove 1 plus 2 plus 3 equal to 180 degree. So here 3, or replacing this angle 4 with this result 1. What is the value of result 4? Result 4 is nothing but the angle 1 plus angle 2. Check it. So we are putting the value of result 1 in result 2. So from result 1 and result 2, we are putting the value of this result 1 into result 2. So 3 plus 4, and that 4 is 1 plus 2. So we can write angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3. So angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 equal to 180 degree. So what is 1 plus 2 plus 3? Angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 is nothing but the sum of all the angles of triangle, which is equal to 180 degree. Clear students? Kya kya humne? Ye jo angle 4 hai, ye angle 4 mein 4 ki value 1 plus 2 put ki. So it's a 3 plus 1 plus 2. 3 plus 1 plus 2 is angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3. Clear? So this is how you can prove angle sum property of triangle. Two methods are there, both methods are important. You have to learn this both the methods, and in your exam you can use either of the one method. Dono concept aapke mind mein hone chahiye. Clear students? Pause the video and do more and more practice.